F-4G. They were officially retired from the Air Force in 1996.